Checking audio, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Audio check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Well, good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Greeley Central High School Music Department's concert entitled Dreams, Visions, and Ruminations. And if you dream of a seat, there's an open pew up front. There's also a couple of spots here. It's not funny anymore. Here. All right. Welcome. We are so happy that you guys are out with us, and it is so awesome to see such a full house. Our concert choir opened tonight with a collection of Kenyan welcome songs, showcasing the hospitality and generosity of the Kamba people to visitors in Wamunyu, Kenya. It promotes a vision of people from all walks of life connecting and coming together in harmony in order to prosper together. Our next piece is a song of praise titled Jubilate Alleluia, which reflects a vision of celebrating and giving thanks together for all the blessings we have received. And then we contrast that with Vanitas Canon, which translates, all is meaningless. Just breathe that in for a minute. Which invites us to ruminate on the temporary nature of our lives, and what is and what is not that important. Concert choir.
Thank you. from dreams of his love and is so moved by powerful emotions that he travels through an Indian night to greet her underneath her window. This piece laments the temporary nature of dreams and how fleeting they are. Lastly, The Cuckoo uses text from a traditional American folk song and is a reflection on the musical history of our nation. It ruminates on escaping the stresses of life and finding contentment in the mountains, and blends old and new sounds for a mixture of traditional and contemporary.
Thank you. Good evening. This is the two sections of our beginning guitar class. So these folks started out not knowing what a guitar is other than they think it looks cool and it sounds cool, which it does. So we're going to start out with something everybody should know, and as a registered Suzuki teacher, I think it's important that we all learn how to twinkle together. Studies, also known as exercises. This is the second exercise they got, which is introducing some of the arpeggiated chords and open position chords. Thank you. quick transition.
Bella Vece opens tonight with a piece called Alleluia. This a cappella piece features a word composers have set to music for a millennium and is quite simply a song of praise followed by a composition by contemporary composer Joan Shimko using a text adapted from the Song of Solomon. Arise, my love is a vision of two lovers coming together to embark as a pair on the journey of life.
Alleluia. Crio me mi madre is a rumination in the form of a lullaby on a promised future that did not actually come about due to the narrator's life choices. The piece's Brazilian influence can be heard in its prominent rhythms throughout. And in the spirit of community, we have a special guest, Dr. Ren Mary from Frontier Academy, accompanying on the guitar. In similarity, lineage also ruminates on the past, specifically the influence our female ancestors have had on our lives. The earthy, rhythmic feel of the piece reflects the strength and the impact these women have had on our families. We will close with Until Even the Angels. Dorothy Walker's text is a vision of joy that follows when your heart follows its true passions. It is also a rumination on the importance of being true to your values and convictions and knowing who you are as a person.
Thank you.
solis to get everybody ready for solo and ensemble for next year. So very excited for that. We'll be starting off with the violins with a gypsy study in G minor. Cellos. This is actually a little bit of a rehash. We did an arrangement of a Marcello sonata that was arranged by one of my college professors, and this is the actual original adagio section from that. Camille Saint-Saëns wrote a whole set of tunes called The Carnival of Animals. And for better or worse, he chose the elephant. And we can thank Dane for choosing this one. So this is a senior's choice. The Elephant by Camille Saint-Saëns. Thank you. After All Sweet by Peter Warlock. This is Pieds in the Air. That's feet in the air.
Thank you.
This is the chamber choir. All of our pieces fit the theme of the evening, but I'm going to skip the talking.
Thank you. Okay. Hi, Bailey. I know you're probably a little confused right now. Could you come up to the stage, please? That would be really lovely. Yeah. Hi. Okay. So this is chamber choir, and that's Bella Voce, and that's concert choir. And Bailey has been conducting us all since January 1st or something like that. And this is her final concert, and that's really sad. Well, she only had one, but anyway. During our time, I think all of us have really enjoyed Bailey. She's been really cool and super hip, and not that Mr. Green is not, but I'm really bad at talking, but Bailey is just, she embodies so much of what we look up to, and we just wanted to give you a couple of gifts, so we bought you some tea because we heard that that was your favorite, and we got you some flowers, and there's a card signed by most everyone, I think. So that's what we were working on, and forcing you to check the percussion 9 times. We love you, and we wish you best of luck in your next adventure. So.
Okay. We're going to bring it down here for our last number. We just want to thank you all for coming to our concert tonight and giving the students an opportunity to share some wonderful music with you. Our closing piece, Sili Liza, translates to "Hear Me," and is a vision of the importance of listening to each other in order to live in harmony. The blend of Swahili and Spanish languages, as well as non-Western musical influences, reflects coming together and understanding between cultures and families. Thank you so much for coming this evening. Thank you, Bailey, for conducting us so faithfully. And thank you all for coming. Sili Liza.
Amoja, amoja, tu na weza. see me.